It's a very solid car, and I can urge Ghanaians to go in for, because Ghana and China have that solid relationship, and we would like it to continue to generations to generations.
The economic grew up rapidly, and most important, this country is the most safe country of all of Africa. Also, the Ghanaian people are lovely and smart. We planned to set up production line here, so at that time maybe 1,000, 2,000 Ghanaians, yes.